Ayatollah Sayyed Ahmed Al-Shirazi, the son of the Supreme Religious Authority, continues his social activities in the state of Kuwait. Sayyed Ahmed Al-Shirazi visited members of the al-Shahab tribe and discussed various issues with them. He also participated in the funeral of al-Baqsamy and al-Bana families. The son of the Supreme Religious Authority also paid a visit to the Sikh Shias in hospitals and followed up with their treatment.